Okay, Ron, which jokester changed the key on me?
No one, Samantha. It's been the same key for the last 43 takes.
Well, something's off then, because I'm just not feeling it, okay? God, I need my guitar.
We need to mix the tracks separately?
No! My lyrics say dancing free with my guitar, Ron! So I'm gonna be real, okay? I'm not gonna let you and Hong Kong Phooey up there turn me into some poppy bubblegum wannabe, okay? I need to transcend! Are you guys even listening to me? You guys are assholes! You're assholes! Ron, you're an asshole!
She's all yours.
Hey! I can't hear you,
Samantha.
I can't hear you, Samantha.
Can't hear you.
Oh, light bulb. There you go.
Ugh.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's all right, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's all right, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. I snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know what hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them. It's the race that's a culprit, controls your boat. So they say it best to call you separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you'll show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stay.
I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me. When it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault. I'ma tie it to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts.
What news from your little assassin?
Autobots have taken the bait. They've discovered the Ark and returned with its cargo.
You did me great honor tracking that ship to the moon. Your human collaborators have served their purpose, Soundwave. It's time to eliminate loose ends.
Laserbeak, kill them all.
With pleasure. Is your daddy home?
Then Madeline said it's about time.
Hello, Mom. Visiting.
This is your birth certificate. Bruce Lee. It sounded very American.
I'm going to America. French fries. Sky's the limit, that's what they say.
Not a Chinaman's chance. They say that too?
I'm different.
Your kind don't understand English. You guys killed my dad in Korea. You think I'm happy to see you in my gym?
Don't touch me.
Or what?
Or I'll touch you back.
You're not really an American.
It's this guy Lee. He's awfully Oriental.
He's playing Oriental.
And you can't change people with your fists.
You kiss him. Kiss him. At least.
He defied tradition.
I'd like to take some lessons.
I'd like to give them. Now, you know I'm not Chinese.
I've noticed that.
You've been charged with violating the martial arts code.
This is the first Bruce Lee Kung Fu Institute.
We do not teach our secrets to the enemy.
I'll teach whoever wants to learn. Some of them chop sake flip, man.
He began a revolution.
I have developed a way of fighting with no fixed positions.
And became a leader.
You are ordered to stop teaching.
You die in Hong Kong. I've seen it.
We don't have to rush when
single type. So maybe this the perfect time. I'm just trying to get you high. Faded off this touch. You don't need a lonely night. So maybe I can make it right. You just gotta let me try to give you what you want. You've been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't have to run. I know what you can do. Just a simple touch and it can set you free. We don't have to rush when you're alone with me.
Time to go back to the real world, you ready?
You have my heart inside.
sorry, my dear, but you need to give this up. Blaze is coming. You asked her a question, and this is her answer. You know, the last thing I wanted was to see you be hurt. But look what has happened.
I know she'll be here.
No, Carol, I'm sorry. We still haven't been able to find her.
I'll try Vanessa and see if she had any luck.
Okay. No, we have everyone looking.
Watch out, S. We find what we look for.
Charlie.
But never where we expect.
Charlie, no.
How you feeling? Now, what was it like just beating the team that gave you the boot a few weeks ago?
It was like taking candy from a baby, but
oh!
wait, whoa, let me finish. But I think the baby would put up a better fight.
Ah. All right, so bad blood obviously between Walshy and the Ogres, but guess what, Walsh? You're on the main stage and you are playing against.